As Greece faces up to its overwhelming financial reality, there may be an economic bright spot, and you might find it hard to believe. Tourism. Because despite the flight cancellations, transportation strikes, and all the other inconveniences that you see here from the protests and the huge gatherings of people there, people are traveling to Greece this summer. Now, let's take a look at what's been happening over the past couple of years. Tourism has been down. We're talking about a 20% loss between 2008 and 2010. And you can blame that on the global economic downturn and the austerity problems that have been happening at home. But when you look at this year, it's actually quite a different story. Look at that. 2011, bookings up about 13%. A major travel company, Thomas Cook, they're reporting that right now. So why is that happening? Well, many foreigners who otherwise may have opted for the sea, sun, and sand of Egypt and Tunisia, they're not going there because of the Arab Spring uprisings. Tourism, we should note, is vital to the economy in Athens because 1 in 5 Greeks works in the tourism industry. And the industry accounts for nearly 18% of the country's income. So compare that to Spain. Tourism makes up about 10% of the economy there. Of course, that is significant, but not nearly what we're seeing in Greece. As Greece becomes this new era of austerity, expats are trying to help. In fact, many Greek Americans are making a point to travel to Greece, giving up other vacations to other places and going back to their homeland. One of them is Basil Mosaidis of the American Hellenic Educational Progressive Association. I had a chance to talk with him earlier today. It is interesting, you know, we've gone through some of the numbers to see that Greece itself expects that they're actually going to come out of this pretty well. That they expect that tourism is going to be up this year and next year. So there does seem to be some optimism. What's really interesting, though, is how many of those are coming from America.
Traditionally, Greece is a great travel destination for all Americans. Greek Americans travel there every summer. In varying numbers. There's no way for us to track exactly what happens until after the fact, but I suspect last year was probably a slower year due to our economic difficulties, and that this year it will certainly surpass last year's numbers, and tourism for Greek Americans will definitely be on the rise, and I would hope, our organization is hoping, that tourism of all Greek Americans, Canadian Americans, anybody in North America, will go and visit Greece, not because it's a request for funds, because it's a beautiful country, beautiful beaches, tremendously historic, and I mean, you're going to have a wonderful time.
But Basil, do you think that there is, I mean, there seems to be some anecdotal evidence that that Greek Americans are making a point in all this, that they want to support their country in a time when there's a great need?
Definitely. I definitely agree with that statement. I believe that Greek Americans have a tie to Greece, a thesmo, that's the Greek word for tie, and they feel compassionate about what their family and friends are going through, and definitely in the Greek American community, there will be people going there specifically to vacation there and spend their money there. The president of our association, after our national convention in July, will be taking his entire family, as other members will be going to Greece in August as well. I hope to make it myself.
I know that there are many trips to Greece in your future, and it seems like, if the statistics are right, that many people will be joining you. We appreciate your time. Thanks, Basil.
Thank you very much for having me.